Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately.
Here we go!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't we be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Out the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be...
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I don't know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Strike team, you said. Easy, you said.
Would ya?
not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Don't shoot me!
Oh, sorry! Just like Shrib to miss out on all the fun. Just what I need.
Your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Evacuation is recommended. Be advised. Lava levels are rising. Assembly blocks A and B should be evacuated immediately.
I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Find us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
Hey, you paying attention over there? Get in here!
Move over so I can drive.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Carabast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, The Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a minute. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.